I presume he would have shown this document around. Some of his majors or lieutenant colonels would have shown it to a few members of the SAP, all of whom would have laughed at it, and that would have been reported back to the general, since the general, like everybody else, had much more confidence in the members of the SAP, each of whom was a leading scientist.
Goes through the clouds, right through. At 8:28, by me now over his. I called the station people a second time that night. Then came the next night. The large UFO first sighted by one of the nurses at the hospital.